always felt, as with other groups that have predominantly a Bible tone, sound, as with Gary. Can you hear me?
Yeah.
Can you hear the vibes back? Can you hear the vibes back there?
Yes.
Is there a sound person in the house anywhere? Is there anyone that handles the sound? Can you turn up the volume for me on the vibes and for the speaking? Is that better? Okay, thank you very much. I leave it at that level. Don't change it. Thank you. It's a beautiful ballad, and as I said, I don't usually play things that are synonymous with London, but I had a dear friend in Toronto who helped design the City Hall there. His name was Tybo Capti, and he was a wonderful character. He used to come in into the club, and he was a Finn from Finland, and the first thing he would say was, "Cognacs!"
Thank you.
Just a little girl.
Thank you very much. Thanks. And welcome to our first event here at the festival. It's nice to be here. It's nice to be back in Indiana again. I don't get to play out here in my home state that often, so it's always kind of a treat. And actually, this is, as you might not be surprised, my first time to play in Elkhart. Introduce some of the musicians to you. Our saxophone player from New York, Don McCaslin. And our guitar player, who's from Philadelphia, Kurt Rosenwinkel. And let's see, I'll wait and introduce the rest of the guys on another tune or two later when we feature them. And we'll go right on to the next piece. We just did Summertime, of course. You probably recognize that one. And we started with an original, a new piece that we just started playing recently called Anthem. And here's a song from one of my more recent records from last year. It's called Going Home. Thank you.
Thank you. Matt Garrison is our bass player. And Marty Richards on drum. Thank you. Now we have a song that features our special guest. You may have noticed that our quintet actually has six people in it. And that's because we brought along a friend today, our pianist, who used to be in our group some few years ago, is back in the U.S. for the summer doing another tour that's about to start next week, which I'll tell you a little more about in a minute. Anyway, Makoto Ozone, terrific pianist from Japan, and we're going to feature him on the next song, Makoto. This piece is a tribute to Bud Powell, a great bebop jazz pianist, and it was written by Chick Corea, and he titled it Bud Powell. Thank you. Well, the reason Makoto is playing with this, as I was starting to talk about before, is I'm beginning a tour next week, and it actually starts on Saturday in New York, of tribute to Benny Goodman. I have a new record out called Benny Rides Again. It's been out about 4 weeks now with Eddie Daniels, the clarinet player. And we took a lot of Benny's famous numbers and rearranged them a little bit toward our style. And we're going to be touring until October, in fact, with this Benny Goodman package. So we thought we'd play one of them. We don't have Eddie Daniels here today to play the clarinet part, but here's one that I think we could do. Stompin' at the Savoy, which was one of Benny's regular tunes over the years with our own arrangements.